Dame i gospodo, Tomislav Oberjan, Matej Zidanić, drugi put